Welcome to today guys we are back with some more Hot Wheels racing. Today guys we are back with part two of the quick race. So guys, here are all of our matchups that we have for today, which is going to be pretty fun. So pretty much what we're going to do is I'm going to do these two rows today, and I'm going to do those two rows later on for part three. This is going to be part two. We already did part one. This is going to be part two. Then it's going to be part three, and then we're going to move on to round two for part four. So I'm going to go ahead and get ready for our first race, which is going to be that one right there. So guys, let's go and get ready for that race.
Okay, so guys, our first race of the day is going to be none other than the Stingrod right here.
Stingrod. You're going to be over here in lane one.
Taking on...
Oh, let me move that back a little bit.
There we go. Taking on none other than the 2017 Ford GT.
Going to be taking in lane two.
So guys, here we go.
Cars are all set in. Well, not yet. I'm just now setting them in. Okay, so cars are set in now. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
The Ford GT is going to be the winner.
The Ford GT is going to be the winner of that race, so let's move on to the next one.
Guys, our next race is going to be none other than the Snickers Ford Thunderbird.
Going to be taking in lane one.
And our next car is going to be none other than a custom 2015
Ford Mustang. I had to reread the name. Custom 2015 Ford Mustang.
Make sure the camera can focus. There we go. Okay, so, let's go get ready for this race. Oh, jeez. Already dropping cars. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Number 8 is going to get stuck.
So, guys, that means that your 2015 custom Ford Mustang is going to be the winner of that race. Moving on to the next round. Let's get ready for our next race.
Okay, so guys, our next car is going to be none other than a Dodge. I don't know. I can read the bottom of that.
I don't like when I like do the silver on silver part. It kind of messes with me. So, that one's going to be in lane one. And then the next one is going to be a McLaren P1 taking in lane two. So, here we go. Dodge versus McLaren. Here we go in 3, 2, 1.
And the McLaren P1 is going to be the winner of that race, guys. Let's go move on to the next one. Guys, our next race is going to be the Volkswagen Racer right here.
Urban Outlaw taking on the 94 Ford McDonald's car. Number 94 with Reese's. Taking in lane two. Here we go,
guys. Who do you think the winner of this race is going to be? Number 94, and then the Volkswagen. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Very slow race. McDonald's falls off. So, guys, that means that
the Volkswagen is the winner of that race, guys. Let's move on to the next one.
Okay, guys, starting out with our first car. It is none other than a golden Lamborghini Sesto Elemento. Taking on the customized C300. You're going to be taking in lane two. Just going to load that up. Okay, here we go. Lane two. Lane one. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. The Lamborghini got him like it was nothing.
So guys, there's your winner. Moving on to the next round. Let's get ready for our next race.
So guys, like I said in part one, you guys would have to wait till part two to see the triplet solar reflux. So guys, here he is, the triplet of solar reflux. Number 69, yellow and blue. I like the new edition on it. It's also glow in the dark. So he's going to be taking in lane one, taking on none other than the Mad Manga, which... this car looks like it's just sitting on a yellow piece. my honest opinion. So he's going to be taking in lane two. So here we go. Going to see who the winner of this race is going to be. In 3, 2, 1. Mad Manga is going to win because the Solar Reflux is going to hop off the edge. So guys, there's your winner of that race to move on to the next one. So guys, our next race is going to be none other than the 2015 Ford Mustang GT. Right there. Going to be taking in lane 1. Taking on Steel Flame, which is going to be in lane 2. Here we go. Lane 2 is set. Lane 1 is set. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Steel Flame is going to crash down there at the end. Which, guys, that means that your custom... Oh, no. This isn't the custom. This is just the 2015 Ford Mustang GT. So, guys, that's your winner of that race. Let's move on to the next one.
Hey, guys. Here we are for our next race.
It's going to be Altered Ego.
Taking on...
None other than... Sting, which is a new car, as you guys can see. It's like a bumblebee, kind of, I guess, is what they're going for. These guys look at it, kind of looks like wings. But anyways, now it's going to be taking lane 2, so we're going to go and load them all up.
And get them ready.
Here we go. Oh. 3, 2, 1. Just like that, Sting went down and around. His Altered Ego crashed. So guys, there's your winner. Sting is going to be the winner of that race. Let's move on to the next one.
Guys, our next racer is going to be none other than
Rally Cat right here, taking in lane 1. And then none other than our 82 Nissan Skyline R30 right here is going to be taking on Rally Cat in lane 2. Make sure they're all set up. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1... Rallycat's going to jump off the lane, which, guys, that means that your winner is going to be the 82. Make sure that's the right year on this thing. Yeah, the 82 Nissan. So, guys, it's going to get ready for our next race. So, guys, our next race is going to be none other than a 17 Jeep Wrangler. Going to be taking in lane 1, taking on the Morris Mini right here. Urban Outlaw Edition, I guess. I think that's like an addition, but it's Urban Outlaw. Taking in lane 2. Here we go. Make sure they're all set up. This thing is really mini, actually. Make sure, oh, there we go. Make sure he's able to get in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Both of them went really slow. But guys, your winner of that race is going to be nothing other than the Morris Mini. So guys, there's your winner of that race. It's going to get ready for the next one.
So guys, in lane 1, we have none other than the 96 Nissan 180SX Type X.
Right there, number 96, the Advent. Taking on the gray car, which is literally just a gray car made in China.
So guys, he's going to be taking in lane 2, while the Nissan takes in lane 1. Guys, here we go. 3, 2, 1. I don't really... expect
great
car to go that far.
So guys, there is your winner, the Nissan. I'm just gonna call it the Nissan because that's a long name. Yep, why not? I'll just read it. It is the Nissan, the 96 Nissan 180SX Type X. The Nissan Type X. Gonna be the winner of that race. It's gonna move on to the next one.
Guys, our next race is gonna be none other than the Dunasaur.
Taking on the Diesel Boy. Gonna be in lane 2.
So guys, here we go. Diesel Boy versus Dinosaur. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Very close race, but the Diesel Boy is going to be the winner of that race.
There he is. There's your guys' winner of that race. Let's go move on to the next one.
So guys, our next race is going to be other than the Lamborghini Marcellino,
I think that's how you pronounce it. It's going to be lane 1. Then our next one is going to be Fast Forward, going to be lane 2. And I keep forgetting to fix that. Here we go.
It's going to be a tight squeeze. It's going to make it, though. Just trying to, like, hold it open like that. Now I'm going to
end up hitting my finger and stopping the car. So I'm not going to do that. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. They're going to go super slow, but Fast Ford is going to be the winner of that race. Guys, I'm going to show you guys really quick on how fast it would go without it. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Apparently it's so fast that it would crash.
So guys, there's your winner. Let's go move on to the next race. So guys, our next race is coming in other than the Ford F-150. Going to be taking in lane 1. And then we have the orange edition of Buns of Steel. So we have the orange edition, and then we have the white edition of Buns of Steel. So this is going to be taking in lane 2. And I keep forgetting to fix that. There we go. So Buns of Steel is all set. Ford F-150 is going to be all set. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Very close race, but Buns of Steel is just going to fly right on through. And that one is going to be your winner. So guys, it's going to move on to the next race. Guys, our next race is going to be none other than Hoverstorm. Going to be taking in lane 1 against none other than the Porsche Panamera. I guess Porsche Panamera going to be taking in lane 2. It's going to get them all set. Hoverstorm versus the Porsche. Here we go. They're all set up. 3, 2, 1. And the Porsche is going to be the winner of that race because Hoverstorm, for some reason, hopped off the track. So guys, there's your winner of that race. Let's go move on to the next one. Guys, our first racer for lane 1 is going to be none other than Cloak and Dagger, what this car is called. Taking on none other than the Dominic Toretto, I guess you guys would say, Fast and Furious Edition 1970 Chevelle SS. Right here, guys. Dominic Toretto's Chevelle. So, guys, that one's going to be in lane 2. So, guys, here we go. Dominic Toretto, Chevelle, taking on the Cloak and Stagger. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Dominic Toretto is going to get the Cloak and Stagger win right there. So, guys, there is your winner. Moving on to the next round. Let's get ready for the next race. Yes, so, guys, really quickly before we move on to our next races, guys, these are going to be the cars that will be moving on to round 2. So guys, make sure you guys stay tuned for round 2, which is going to be part 4. So guys, let's going to move on to the next row of cars. Guys, starting out with lane 1, we have the Honda S2000, also from Fast and Furious. Going to be taking in lane 1, and none other than the Dragster car, which this thing is really long. By the way, guys, this number is number 10. Make sure you guys can see it. Yep, number 10. I'm going to be taking in lane 2. Can he fit? Yeah, his back tires can fit, but can his front fit in this little area? Yes, they can. So, the Honda versus the Dragster car. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And that's kind of what I thought. I thought he was going to go off the track, which he actually did off that corner. So guys, that means that your winner right here is going to be the Honda S2000. Let's move on to our next race. Guys, for our next race, it is going to be none other than Asphalt Assault taking on the 2015 Ford Mustang. 2015 Ford Mustang convertible. So guys, let's go and get them all set up. And they're all set up. So now let's go and get ready for the race. In 3, 2, 1. I'm going to say the Ford Mustang got him. So guys, there's your winner. The 2015 Ford Mustang. That was actually a really close race. So guys, let's go and get ready for our next one. So for our next race, we have the Volkswagen Transporter right here. In lane 1, taking on none other than the Nitrium. Going to be in lane 2. So here we go. Nitrium 7. Volkswagen 7. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. The Volkswagen is going to make it just farther than the Nitrium. After popping that wheelie, it's going to be the winner of that race. So guys, let's go move on to the next one. Okay, so guys, our next race is going to be none other than Fandango.
taking on the Porsche GT... GT3 RS. It's the Porsche GT3 RS. Taking on Fandango. So, they're all set in. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Fandango's gonna flip over, but the Porsche will stay going. So guys, there is your winner of that race. Let's move on to the next one.
So guys, for our next race, we have the Chevrolet Tour, number 9. Which looks like it's as flat as a pancake. Ooh. Which looks like it's as flat as a pancake. In lane 1, taking on none other than the brown car. Gonna be in lane 2. So the brown car is all set up. Chevrolet Tour is gonna be in lane 1. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Jesus, Chevrolet Tour just flew down that track. Like, we're all set up. The Chevrolet Tour just flew down the track like it was nothing. So guys, let's get ready for our next race.
So guys, for our next race, we have none other than the Audi-ish. Taking on the Jaguar. Oh, jeez. My bets are already in the Jaguar. I don't think the Audi-ish is going to win this one. So guys, we have the Jaguar versus the Audi-ish. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. And the Jaguar won that race like it was nothing. So guys, let's move on to the next one.
Guys, in lane 1, we have none other than the green edition of the Formulator.
Taking on the Morris Mini Black Edition. Because we already had the red edition race. So guys, here we go. The black Morris Mini's in here. And then we have the green Formulator in here. And here we go. 3, 2, 1. And the Formulator is going to be moving on because the Morris Mini went ahead and crashed right there at the end, which guys means that the Formulator will be moving on to the next round.
So guys, for our next race, we have none other than the 69 Dodge Charger taking on the one and only Mazda RX-7. Going to be in lane 2. So guys, the Dodge Charger versus the Mazda. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And the Mazda is going to be the winner of that race, which beat the Charger. So guys, there's your winner of that race. It's going to move on to the next one.
I have a question for you guys real quick.
Yes, you sitting there behind your screen right now watching this video. Who do you like more? Batman or Spider-Man, guys? Comment that down below right now. Because, guys, right now we have the Batmobile in lane 1 and the Spider-Mobile in lane 2. Here we go. Spider-Man Mobile is not fit because of its tires. So, will that work? No, it will not. So, we are going to have to find out a situation for this to work. You guys, I'll be right back.
So guys, as you guys are probably wondering, why in the world is this here? Well, we ran into an issue. This right here, as you guys know, I'm supposed to be lifting this up, and this is supposed to be shooting out. So, lift it up and it shoots out. Well, this broke. So, the rubber band on this broke when I was trying to test it. So right here is supposed to be like where the rubber band goes. And then you come down here, and the rubber band just kept going and going and going, and it just apparently snapped. So, how this works is I put my fingers on here. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Alright, so, I'm going to put my two fingers on here. 3, 2, 1. Then they both shoot out. They're going to go down there. So, same thing as before. Just different piece down here. So, guys, let's go get... By the way, I finally got a way to get Spider-Man to fit on here. Which is a lot more easier now. So, we got Spider-Man to fit in here now. So now if there's like any cars I couldn't fit before can now fit, which I like that a lot. So,
So, let's go and get ready for our next race.
Get we're all set up for our race. Here we go. They're all set up. 3, 2, 1. Batman is going to make it farther. So guys, there is your winner of that race. So let's go and move on to the next one. Yes, our next race is going to be none other than the 2007 Audi RS. Going to be taking in lane one, taking on none other than the Mack Speeder, taking in lane two. So, Mack Speeder's set in, the Audi's set in. We're going 3, 2, 1. The Audi's going to be the winner of that race, guys. It's going to move on to the next one. So, guys, our next race is going to be the Sinistra, going to be in lane one, taking on none other than Pike's Peak Cilia, taking in lane two. Make sure they're all set in. And now, here we go. In 3, 2, 1. The Sinistra is going to be the winner of that race, guys. It's going to move on to the next one. So, guys, for our next race, we have none other than Terrain Storm, taking in lane one. Taking on another, then Warner. He was like, is this even a car? Yes, it has wheels. It's a three-wheeler. So, that one will be in lane two. So, let me go ahead and get them all set up. He's set up. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. And the Terrain Storm made it farther on the track than anyone else. So, guys, there's your winner. Moving on to the next round. Let's go and get ready for our next race. Okay, so, guys, our next race is going to be none other than the black car that has no name. I'm taking in lane one. Taking on the 2008 Ford Focus. Now, I'm going to make sure that they're all set up. Make sure I hit the button at the same time. And here we go. 3, 2, 1. And I do in the Ford Focus. Going to be the winner of that race, guys. Let's move on to the next one.
Guys, our next race is going to be none other than the Twix car, which is really old, number 43.
Taking on none other than the Ford Utility Dump Truck. It's what even, what the dump bed even comes up. That one be in lane two. So, guys, here we go. Let's get ready for this race. Hopefully the Ford wins, because you guys know, I'm a Ford person. So here we go in 3, 2, 1. Jeez, okay. Apparently Trix had something up its sleeve, because it just flew down there, came right around before he even got down to that little turn corner. So guys, there's your winner of that race. Let's move on to the next one. Guys, our next race is going to be none other than the Tectium, number 15. Taking on none other than one of my favorite cars, the one and only 16 Angels 2003 edition. Taking in lane two. Here we go. It's going to get them all set up. 16 Angels versus that one. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Wow. 16 Angels is going to crash right down there. So, guys, that means that the Tectinium is going to be the winner of that race, guys. It's going to move on to the next one.
So, guys, our next race is going to be none other than the Jeep CA24 right here.
And we're taking on none other than the USLLC. Wait, no. DVB06.
I guess this doesn't have a name.
It's a Dodge Viper. It says it on the side. I was looking at the bottom, guys. It's going to be a Jeep versus a Dodge Viper. So, guys, here we go. Who do you think is going to be the winner of this last race? Here we go in 3, 2, 1. The Dodge Viper is going to be the winner of that race. So, guys, hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you guys did, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Out of these 1, 2, 3, 4 rows that I've done so far, let me know, guys, which car do you think is going to be the winner? So, I'm going to go and show you guys the cars that will be moving on. So, make sure you guys are going to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Like I said, what car do you think is going to be the winner? See you guys in a second.
So, guys, these are all of the cars that will be moving on to the next round. So, guys, by the way, sorry. It was like, have the track break. Well, I tried using the Spider-Man car, and it just broke
the rubber band broke, like I said before. So that's pretty much how the that's how the white piece broke. So hope you guys have enjoyed the video, and if you guys did, give me a like, subscribe, and like I said, comment down below, which car do you think is going to win out of these cars right here. See you guys all later. Goodbye.